If you have a toothache, it's important to figure out what's at the root of your discomfort. From there, you can determine how to best relieve any pain, swelling, or other symptoms. Mix equal amounts of pepper and common salt with a few drops of water and apply the mixture directly on the affected tooth for a few minutes. Mix crushed garlic with a table salt or black salt and apply it directly on the affected tooth for pain relief. Grind to whole cloves and mix in a little olive oil or any vegetable oil, and then apply on the affected tooth. At the first indication of trouble, chew raw onion for a few minutes to relieve the pain in the tooth. Add a pinch of powdered asafoetida or 2 teaspoons of lemon juice and let it warm up a little. Apply the solution on the affected area with a cotton pad. Mix half a spoon of common salt in a glass of hot water and then rinse your mouth thoroughly. Chew 1 or 2 guava leaves until the juice starts working on the affected area. You can also chew on raw spinach leaves for the same effect. Dip a cotton swab in vanilla extract and dab it on the affected area. Extract the juice of wheatgrass and rinse your mouth with it. Wrap a small ice cube in a thin cotton cloth. Hold it on your cheek near the aching tooth for a few minutes.